are confirmed. The Federation has reverse-engineered a space weapon system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow.
JSOC's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up! Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Get him! Rally, hide!
Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
No! Son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill you!
Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me! Look at me, son!
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons, your name dies with you. Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They can go off! That's it! Just a little more. That way. Come
it,
on!
Hulk, stop!
Point it! Dad!
Logan! Logan!
Whew! You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
No! No! Dad! I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker!
I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be...
You are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
Boss wants the youngest one alive.
Down!
arm's broken. But I can move. We gotta get going.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can.
Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Who's behind the door? Let's make this quick.
We're clear. Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. They're sending more of them our way.
Ash, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
Ah, damn it.
Here, quick! Down, get down.
Turn the radio down.
Shh.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas, no dejen nada a la suerte. Rodrigo, mira ahí, ahora mismo.
We won't be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan. Kick it off.
Wait, where's Riley?
It got chaotic pretty quick. I haven't seen him since we came to.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
El equipo Esteban está abajo. Todas las salidas están aseguradas. Quizá haya no. Shit, shit, shit!
Matt, go left!
Through here!
Go, go!
Get to the window! Logan! Logan! You okay? How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the strip, they can find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go, Riley!
He's okay. Bullet went straight through. Look, carry him.
Put some fire on those birds!
Six, we got a ride home for you guys if you want it.
Hell yeah! Come on, Logan, we're leaving!
Command, this is Prince 2-0. We're loaded up in RTB.
Solid copy. Nice work, 2-0.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over, not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place, but I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Mayor, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, our last carrier, and we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mack, please report to the flight deck.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias's seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your station.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft to intercept.
We gotta help them clear the deck and find transportation to the ground array.
Prepare for incoming attack.
We are being boarded. It's the stations. We are being boarded.
If they get their satellites operational, they can hit us anywhere, anytime. And wipe us out. We gotta hold them off. Deliver the invasion force. Hang us on deck.
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
We're loading her now! She'll be airborne in rights!
Grab the targeting controls. We need to direct the drop.
She'll come back around on tight runs! Just be ready to mark those targets!
We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array.
Yes, sir! Choppers are inbound, but apply
just give me the transport!
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Logan, get to the side of the ship! Let's go! They're trying to board the ship! Take out the Zodiac!
Hornets is loaded. Stop ready for takeoff.
Tango's climbing the side of the ship!
Osprey is 1 minute out. Be advised,
take out the two
plus enemy watercraft approaching the Carolina from the east.
Man down!
Take out the Zodiac! Additional Federation forces incoming from the north.
Cut the rope!
Hostile gunboats incoming.
Logan, call in the Osprey and target the gunboat!
Starting our run. Light him up.
Good hit! Logan, go ahead!
Good run. Coming back around.
All squads, be advised, the Federation gunship is in the AO.
Oh,
Guys, I'll cover you! Logan, we have to take down that gunship! Paint the targets with that rig!
There it is! Federation gunship! Target the gunship!
Hey, guns down!
Enemy flash deployed!
Gunship
is circling around! Concentrate on those choppers!
Hide incoming left!
We need support!
City refugees to your location, Carolina.
Hide incoming right!
We can't take another hit from that 105!
Attempting to reroute air support.
Hold the chopper mine! Abandon ship! Abandon ship!
Coming left!
Six inbound. NORAD has multiple inbound atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands brace for impact. Alert!
Incoming chopper!
Go, go, go! Tower's coming down! To your right! Look out for that Osprey! Watch out! Logan! Get on! Let's go! They had to be Federation satellites! They got the damn thing operational! We've only got one shot at this! We need to join the main assault and take out the ground array, or this war is over!
We'll strike two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Ash, you'll lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lord could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Parachutes ready!
Tank prep! Clear the area for overdrop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems.
Roger. Batch 2 ready.
Weapon systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped and ready.
I got this side. Ready? Clear!
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Ah! Leg! Man down! Man down!
Opening cargo bay doors!
Cargo bay! Taking heavy damage!
Stevens, give me a hand!
Releasing the tank!
We missed the drop zone, Command. Awaiting orders.
Bravo team is pinned down ahead of your position.
We're under heavy fire, Command!
Hold tight. Badger Group is moving in.
Copy!
copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Door room and launch the Federation missiles on the target site!
Cash, this is Mary. Latest intel's confirmed that Rourke is in the facility, but you have to get that missile launched first.
Understood! Hash out!
Missile is inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Q,
Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear. Bomb, was the strike effective?
They're toast.
Enemy lines are being broken. Moving towards primary objective.
Take out anything that moves.
Push! Get on the bridge!
Enemy AA turrets need to be destroyed so the strike can be effective.
Copy all, Command. Target's 1 o'clock.
Inbound to your coordinates. Repeat. Payload is inbound.
Move your ass, soldier!
Badger 2 is non-operational. Repeat, Badger 2 is non-operational.
One of the crew is alive! Moving into pickup.
Reinforcements are in pursuit of ground forces. Sit rep.
Merrick, be advised. We made it to the station.
Make it fast, Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance down here.
Chris, on final. Infill will be hot. Let's get control of this station, then we'll start raining some hell of our own. EVA's engaged. Contact! Get to cover! Tangos, 12 high! Watch out for the fuel line! It's starting to ignite! Contact at 12 o'clock! We got more tangos coming!
Vickers, be advised. We've lost the carrier fleet. Give me a sit rep.
Near the control room. We're taking the direct approach now. We'll have to breach the exterior wall. Contacts on the clock!
Can clear. clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels. Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the southwest train?
Affirmative.
Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
But sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from... You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train.
Thompson, fire when ready.
Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
Tell Rourke we're coming for him.
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Looks like Icarus got control of the rods. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go.
Rourke must be at the front of the train. Let's go.
Thank you. Copy, Hesh.
We're moving in on Rourke. If you hear the word checkmate, you will fire in our position. Confirm.
Say again. Repeat your last.
You heard me, Merrick. My checkmate hit this train.
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2. Rourke, it's over.
Checkmate. Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost, Rourke. It's over. You got him, Logan.
He did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Thank you.
what you did. You're good. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.